Members of a Russian radical nationalist group have disrupted the showing of a film about Russia's hybrid war in eastern Ukraine. The showing of the documentary called Bullets Flight by Beata Bubinets was stopped after a group of people sprayed chemical liquid in the hallway of the movie theater, prompting an evacuation. The nationalist group responsible for the disruption displayed flags representing the Russian black separatists who have been fighting against government troops in Donbass. The leader of the Southeast Radical Bloc movement has told a Russian news agency that he was at the screening and was detained by police. The group is notorious for using chemical substances to assault Kremlin critics.